What is up, everybody? It's your boy Prince Truth here, and welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another episode of Last of Us Part 2. Phoenix, how long are you gonna be up there? Hostile territory. Her claws are digging into my back pretty furiously right now. Wanna say hi to everybody? Phoenix, I'm gonna have to sit up. I really just don't wanna knock you down. Thank you for hitting me with your tail. Let's say hi to everybody. Phoenix. She don't even care. I'm gonna do this so that now I'm looking at the screen, but she don't have to get off. She is seriously still behind me. Am I gonna be like this the whole time, Phoenix? Huh? Phoenix. Got a growth on my back. I forgot to set this up too before I hit. You know, this takes 20 hours to freaking load in, so. It's all good. Okay, I set this up. Phoenix, how long you plan on being up there? Now you're walking around on my back. Okay, you're about to get off. I can. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Abby had just got done dealing with scars. What? The
There
first
they
one?
are. I just need to get down to the street.
Okay, now
I
I'm
can do
actually
this.
able to sit up.
I didn't even know what you were starting.
That was fun. Phoenix, you get away from that. What's that? Belt?
Finders keepers.
A gun holster. Should I should have. She's watching everything that on the computer screen.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
Should we help with the search for the runaways? Emily is taking a group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good. We are perfect for injustice to those bastards. May they serve as an example to others.
Wait, do I have a bottle? I do have a bottle. Do I have to go that way? Get seen. I'm not too good at being stealthy. Shit. Blast a bunch of kneecaps. Shit. Where they at? There's more. Wait. And this has more uses on it. I think I made that weapon too. Shit. Shit.
search the ruins. Hunt her down.
I'll grab your ass and sit the fuck down. Someone in the building with me? Wait, can I just go down there? Hold on. I don't want to move too quickly here. That I would have definitely got seen. Coming up this hallway. Oh, you're one of the big motherfuckers. Shit. No, I don't want to switch to that. Sit, get down. What the, why is she getting down? I'm hitting the wrong button, that's why. Wait, what the fuck am I? She went in crouch. Okay, what the fuck? What's that? Okay, some type of bomb. Wonderful. Okay, I'm not gonna go that way now. I'm gonna try to go out these doors over here. Wait a second, do I have to? Not a good place for me to hold down. Shit! Damn it! I don't even want to play as Abby, yo. Okay, so I can hurt the big motherfuckers after they're a little stunned. That's good news. There's four and I have five on the I see you. You coming over here?
shit.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Just keep heading down.
Whoa, fuck. Who the hell are you? Oh shit!
Grab her!
Get the fuck off me!
Oh? Can I stop going back in time, please?
Owen!
Hey, it's a Pisces symbol.
Hey. Hey. Is everything alright?
Yeah. No, I just got hit in the head. In the future, I did.
Is it about time?
No.
No. Why does it look like I'm... Oh, I guess I am a little bit. I need a shower. No, need one right at the moment.
What's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of.
Fucking stab him. Just,
how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Is it Christmas?
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
What's that? Well, it's like short slippers.
This feels nice.
What's this?
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good.
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
That's still nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty
sweet
too.
I want to speak it again.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail?
Are you doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here.
Hmm.
If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
What?
What are you doing?
You know you're the only person who calls me that, right? You're not painting over Max's mural.
Unbelievable.
I'm embellishing it.
You!
I really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh. Did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that?
Okay, so what exactly am I supposed to be doing here? Ooh.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Oh, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing. And it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
Oh, bullshit. Oh, I just tapped it. I don't know why.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Ah.
I don't like this.
Wow. Isaac would be ashamed.
What the hell?
Don't feel bad. It's a really complicated piece of machinery.
I'll hit you next. Wait, can I? I can't. It's not like it's a real arrow.
Oh, good for you.
Come on, come on.
I hate this one. I didn't know I could move. Wait, is there more targets?
Shit. Five. Halfway there, Ev. Just 10 seconds left.
Where's the other target? Oh. How did I miss?
Five, four, three, two, one.
I almost had it.
Oh, fuck Mel.
So close.
Yes. I didn't know I could move.
Put my score up. I'll do better next time.
I'll do it later.
Oh my. Are you nervous that Mel's gonna find out I was here?
What? No. She doesn't care.
Then put me up on the board.
Jeez. Calm down.
He barely even wrote anything. He's like,
okay, there's one last thing I want you to see.
Your penis?
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view.
So Joel's not dead in this flashback yet. Okay.
Well,
the view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year. So.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out... I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the Fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit, like, a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done.
What are you doing, Phoenix?
Hey. We're doing this together, right?
This is after she got hit in the head. Like 4 years later. Current day. No, this ain't current. This is still a flashback. Because currently she's with Ellie. Like pointing a gun at her or something. You see? I can't keep up. Oh no, they're gonna try. They're gonna sacrifice me. They're gonna try to. Bet they fucking don't.
Nested with sin. Free them that they may know my.
Who the fuck is that?
Yara. Where's the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Who's shooting arrows? Is that Owen? No. Oh, what's the matter? You out?
Shit.
shit. Don't just look at me.
Kiara. Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Your backs.
Do I not have a health bar? Well, so much for Abby. These bricks. Oh, I can throw stuff at. I don't see shit to pick up. I don't see anything that I can pick up. Shit. Damn it. Running funny. Oh, she don't have an arm. I forgot. What the hell just happened? The force is everyone affected. Stay close to Yara and live.
That was the last of them. You two okay?
Wait, he's not even holding anything.
We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Go, 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 go.
Those are fresh. Is there another way around? If there were, would we be going this way?
Hey, first of all, don't be an asshole, okay?
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
Go.
Oh shit, it's that big motherfucker. I don't have any guns. Oh fuck. What the hell am I supposed to do? I mean, I'm sure I'm supposed to save the kid. Oh, okay. What's up?
Wearing my backpack?
Choke slam the big. Okay, I don't know how to fight her. I know I have to. I don't know how. I don't have a gun. Shit. What am I supposed to do? Come on, what you got? What you got? Come on. Oof. What you got? Okay. Two, three. What's up? Come on. Fight me. What you got? Shit. Okay. Take a timeout. Oof. I'm actually having fun with this. What's up? What you got? Okay. I'm gonna keep the three shots going. Alright. Come on, what you got? Shit, okay, bad. Bad idea. One, two, three. Alright, come on. Oh, she brought three? Yeah, eat shit.
No! Got it. You guys all right? Yes.
Now she's about to really fuck up everyone's day. I don't have any. I thought I could pick something up. Hold on. I thought I picked something up for health.
Go on.
That was loud as shit.
How's the arm? I have it under control. Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old war.
You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's the pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Oh no, I don't wanna. I could give a fuck less about this. I feel bad for them because they don't know what puns are. I love puns. Did I hit the button? I don't think I hit the button. I may have accidentally hit the button. It looked like she tripped. Fuck everything. Bring your bullets. Eddie, I hope to God you're okay. The latest truce has fallen apart, and we've been ordered back home for reassignments. I've sent 2 search parties to look for you to no avail. Please find this note, okay, and find us. Fuck these scars, Matt. I have 1 bullet for that. Okay. You're gonna slow us down. I actually hit the trigger too. I mean, I'm sure it would just like make me fail and then restart if I could fire at her. Are they brother and sister? Like outside of the cult?
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons. Stay behind me.
You're supposed to be over here? She can't make that jump, can she? Because she, in case she misses, she can't climb.
Now what?
I'm quite confident it's this way.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two out here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
I'm behind that. She said this way. She didn't really point. Granted, her arm is like fucking broken, but she didn't really point.
I get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that.
No. Arm. No. Fuck that. Why can't he open the gate? He wants some heat. I hear fucking clickers. Get that fucking gate open. Here, fucking clicker. It's right behind me. The fucking clicker is right behind me. Shit. I knew that click. I heard the clickers. I don't like clickers. Running away from. I have nowhere to fucking go. I'm tapping the damn button. Shit. Where the fuck am I supposed to run to? You buy yourself time to heal by running away from combat. Shit, nope, we're not doing that right now. Shit, yo. Right behind me. Oh shit. Oh sh- fuck me. Oh! Hi! Fucking bye! They don't know where I'm at, do they? What am I supposed to do? Is this like endless fucking waves or something? Do I just have to find a fucking way out? Or... I know I'm not getting out of there. Shit. Another one? There's another one? Are you fucking shitting me? Damn it, what the fuck? Oh yeah, I have fucking... Where's the fucking clickers at, right? Shit! Shit! I can't throw it right here. Can't I throw that? I only have fucking one. Damn it! What the fuck just happened? Did I just hit? Did I? Is there? Fuck this. I'm done. I'm done with this. I'm finding a fucking way out.
Fucking scars.
Where the fuck do I go? I'm running in fucking circles. Where the fuck do I do? Do I have to fight them or can I just run? I'm literally running in fucking circles, yo. Fuck you. Where the fuck do I go? Boom! Fuck you and everything you fucking stand for. You are a fucking... Eat shit. Fuck me, yo. I don't know what I'm supposed... Am I supposed to fight? Let me out the fucking door. Damn it. Where the fuck do I go? What am I supposed to do? That's my biggest fucking question. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I really don't. It's not the time to be looking for fucking drawers. Can I climb up that? Fucker. Shit. Damn it. Oh, man. All right. Watch out! Who the fuck are we yelling to?
Oh,
Shit, that wasn't a clicker. Shit, while I'm trying to punch it, I should just back up. Punching clicker is dangerous. Avoid the attack from range. But yet it shows her using a fucking shiv. Let me use this. I'll use the double barrel on the big motherfuckers. Do they know where I'm at? Okay, so they know where I'm at. They know where I am. Yeah, I know how to use, I know how to play the game. I just want to get the fuck away from you. That's all I want to fucking do. Oh, hi! Oh, what's up? Just what I wanted to fucking see. Oh, hi! Fuck you! Can you fuck off for a second? Who'd she yell hurry to? Like, are the fucking scars helping me? Okay. Okay. I have to fight. I don't think I was doing half bad. Wow, my aim is so fucking bad when I'm panicking. Thing's face too. Okay. Okay. I don't want to waste my gun ammo on the fucking runners. Why did I just push my shotgun? Oh my gosh, this has become really stressful to me. Fuck it, should I just like run in circles and try to...
Okay. damn it. Damn it. Shit. I thought the big motherfuckers were coming. Alright. I'm gonna give this one more try. And if I don't succeed here, I'm gonna try next week. Why don't I try to punch it again? You're not a clicker. I can just fuck your day up. Sort of, kinda. As long as no other infected come down here while I'm trying to fuck your day up. Yeah, eat shit. Cause I can't fuck with you all day. Fuck me! What the fuck am I supposed to do, yo? This is fucking horseshit and a half. I don't want to throw it at the fucking... What am I supposed to do? The fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, I still have this. I still have that. Thanks, fuck. Get me the hell out of here.
More of them. Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
On your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. It won't open. Try the other ones.
Well, this one over here.
Whoa. In here. Let's get inside before someone sees. Lock it.
I'm worried someone is in here. I thought someone was looking in at us for a second.
Hey, just needs to be set. You know how to do that?
cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay?
Okay.
You ready?
What's your name?
Nanya.
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
Regardless, guys, right now, I'm going to end this video right here. I do thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys ever missed anything and you guys want to catch up on everything, head over to my YouTube channel at Prince Truth. If you're out there already, if you haven't done already, hit that subscribe button, turn on those push notifications so you never miss an episode. And I'll see you guys in the next one. But until then, guys, I am out.